We'll have a first tent that will start out with some paperwork.
After weeks in Nebraska helping with flooding, Holly Tapley is back home in Kansas, now picking up after tornadoes.
There you go.
Starting Friday, every volunteer must get an ID card. The color will change each day.
And so that homeowners will be able to know they're legit and they're not here to scam me.
Tapley will send people in teams of 2 to 7 to help homeowners heal and cope with their new normal.
Volunteers are essential. They are important. We need them.
She's not sure how many will volunteer, but she hopes it's enough.
We're not getting massive amounts of calls of people asking for help. Neighbors are taking care of neighbors. They're doing the community thing.
Friday, there will be no sermon at the Celebration Center, just action in the form of relief and rebuilding.
You mean there's somebody that can actually help me pull this debris to the side of the road? Yeah, we can do that.